these bones.
This is a tomb.
There's a staircase on the other side. There must be another way around.
Not sure what to do. Yeah, I guess maybe. Here we go. I saw this before, I'm just too tired to even notice it.
Watch yourself.
Switching. Badass fucking.
From behind, incoming.
Deal with it, Freya. Come on, man. Fucking attack. You're distracting me or something.
Come to it.
Man, oh, these fights, dude. Spool sponges, fucking surroundings.
Changing arrows.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Right side incoming, righto, no worries. Let me move my camera fucking 6 times slower than what I can actually turn my head. Bro, let me get away from her fucking ass then. Cramp me in, you bitch.
Watch yourself. The Alpha.
What is that, man? Like, I don't even see it coming. There's no warning, nothing, bro. They just fucking sprint at you, and I can't keep them all in my goddamn vision. Third person console game, bro. Like, fuck.
Watch yourself.
Watch out!
Man, those two guys with the arrow bitch at the back is fucking frustrating as. Constantly, and the thing is, if I block wrong, I get penaltied, so this shield isn't good for multiple enemies unless I bring it up way early.
Watch yourself.
Is that or what? What's the fucking deal? I think I have to do this a lot. Yeah, just run around in fucking circles, avoiding enemies and raining fire. To the fucking chains, man. I pressed left, right, fucking 3 times. Like, literally, I pressed the button. Fucking 3 times. Bring up the goddamn chains so I can fucking AoE. Goddamn, man. These fucking buttons. Like, holy shit. Am I in control or am I not in control? Fucking hell, now it works. Why does everything take so fucking long to do? Fucking... Dude. Oh man, I can't believe this, dude. Too many hits. It's just too many hits going on. It's a very well strategic thought out fight because I have to dodge her shit, which is hard enough at range, and she moves like a bitch. The other one is just sprint at me.
Watch yourself.
Fucking miss like that. Man.
Switching arrows.
I saw that coming from ages away and I still couldn't fucking dodge it. And there's a red attack all of a sudden. I can't, there's so many people condensed in one area, in line of vision. I can't time anything if there's half a dozen moves all at once. You can't time moves if they happen all at once. Simple as that. I need to like turn around and like, position myself somehow, but.
Watch yourself.
Oh yeah, well, you talk to anything about it? No, no one did. I'm just trying to fucking dodge. Because I can't bloody see her. I can't tell when there's attack because the audio cues aren't the best. And the heat markers are shit as well. Or the threat detecting.
Watch yourself. Switching!
Alright, we done here? We're just fucking her? Done. Finally.
Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are. There it is, the other staircase. Another raven freed. Other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
From Helgi. I'm just gonna read it. Silently. I'm too tired to read it out loud.
An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely.
The key, righto. So, and there's another artifact here somewhere.
King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Ah, another of Kvasir's poems.
That'd be it. Man, there's lots to do here. Holy shit. Right, let's do these to see how we go with these.
Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Yeah.
bro. Died instantly. It's such a small space. There's no way I'm gonna do this in 20 minutes, dude. Another annoying like combo of two melee guys and a f***ing... Why is the walk so far? Spawn me here. In this corner. Or even on this side. All the way down there.
Changing arrow.
Did I die? I don't know, because all I saw was flashing lights. Man, am I blocking? I parried and then I held block and it does an explosion. They do an explosion on you, on your like in melee range on top of you. Flashbangs, man. The flashbangs, bro. Can't see shit. I can't survive this, bro. I don't have enough health to fucking even take a couple of hits, man. I have to dodge every single thing or block every single thing correctly. Like, there's no room, there's no space. One's flying in the air, range attacks. It's not possible, but man, there's two in a row, yeah? Why not give me some space here?
Yeah.
Bro, see what I'm... Dude, it's too much damage. It's too much damage in one hit for such a little fucking piece of shit enemy. God damn, bro. Doesn't matter if it's a slow attack or not, because you have other people attacking you. You gotta survive, man. You gotta, like, not get staggered. You either gotta survive or not get staggered through multiple hits, and you do, like, both happens. Not enough with one or two enemies, you know, fucking three. And it blows up on them. So he's got territory like control. But there's nowhere for me to move and avoid it. Maybe I'll just throw use the axe and I can try and knock him down on the ground or something. I need to focus like one guy while dodging and blocking everybody else. I need to get that range guy down though, that one that flies. Then I can kind of just outmaneuver the other two. Or I get rid of the other two as quick as possible. Alright, probably not gonna happen. Yeah, no chance, dude. Meant to dodge those three bullets and a red attack from a guy. See what I mean, bro? Like, fuck is this?
On your right.
Come on, are you fucking serious, bro? That was so close, man. See, that's what I mean, dude. I just die out of nowhere. I have to buy Resurrection Stone every time I fucking fight a hard enemy, dude. It's so annoying, dude. I should have won that fight. I was on the ball. Just lucky hits. It's just bullshit lucky hits. If anything, my hits misses, and they get lucky hits because they have all this weird blindness and AoE, and like they have too much shit. Too much shit for one enemy. Come on, Freya, get in the fucking fight, bro. You gonna do something? They're all chasing after me. Yeah, see, I can't. I wanted to get on the other side, but I can't. Even if I dodge through them in between, because there's two guys coming at me at different timings. So if I dodge one, I'll get hit by the other. That's what I don't like. That's what's annoying, because the dodge is too small. The dodge is designed to dodge one hit or get out of the way of an AoE, but not like two or three, like after another from multiple enemies. It's just, that's what's the issue about these tight kind of action games, is that it's not designed that way. It's not designed for multiple enemies very well. Dodge that. I literally moved out of the way and it got me from, it got my fucking little toe. Like, it's different if it was like a hack and slash game, you know, or like an action game kind of like Dark Souls 2, where you can dodge really far, do heaps of damage to enemies, or do, you know, hitboxing based, but this is like target based and all that. They come out of the blind spots, they just come charging in. Fucking hell, man. I can't monitor so many things at once. Freya is not very helpful. I just want her to take aggro, man, that's all. See, this is better because they're separated. At least I can fucking work with some. Yeah, see, it hits me in the back because it's so spread out, man. One is fucking. And they predict where you go, like, fuck, now. If I dodged away from them forward, I would have been in the middle of two guys and had to fight them off to avoid that shit. And then I would have had to try somehow avoid two attacks fucking while blinded. It's just ridiculous. It's just stupid. I know it's hard to deal with you, but So I'm here for, but oh man. Fuck off, bro. I can't even get out of this corner. I want to dodge, bro. People behind you, this is bullshit. Chill the fuck. Get him out of here, bro. Destroy that shit. Am I good? Look at the health I'm going to start with for the next fight. Ridiculous. Alright, well, call the elevator, I'll go to their save and that's it. See you guys next time, probably day after tomorrow. I'll stream again, but no promises. Yeah, still enjoying the game. I think Asgard stuff is like some of the best parts, most interesting characters. Odin and going out with Thor is pretty fun. I'm glad that they kind of made a decision to actually like include them, you know, a different side of them, not only as a antagonist, but as someone we see often and I guess here, you know, do stuff with. So I think that's really cool. Anyway, see you guys next time. Fantom out. Peace. Take it easy.